This is Merrill De Maris. He was a writer that lived between 1898 and 1948.